Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to show you how to install Qwen 3 on Windows operating system. And after that I am also going to show you how to use this latest Qwen 3 model. So first we need to install Ollama, and then on top of that we need to install Qwen 3. So for that, first you need to go to favorite browser and to type over here Ollama download. Hit enter. So that will show you this ollama.com. So just simply go to their official site of Ollama. So this link I'm going to provide right in our channel description. So depending upon what operating system you're using, macOS, Linux or Windows, you need to proceed with that. For Windows, I'm going to just simply click on download for Windows, and immediately our Ollama setup going to be rightly started downloading. I have already downloaded it, so that's why I'm going to cancel it. I'm going to minimize my browser and I'll go to my download directory. And here is our Ollama setup. Just double click on that setup. You can see the file size as well. It is 701 MB. So you can minimize your download directory. And here just simply click on install. So that's going to immediately start installing our Ollama. So it's going to take a couple of minutes. So let's come back once Ollama gets installed. So welcome back. So now you can clearly see that our Ollama is rightly installed. And our Ollama is also rightly opened. Once you have Ollama, you can verify it. Just go to search and type cmd to open your command prompt. And within command prompt, if you just simply type Ollama and just simply hit enter, you are going to get this type of prompt. So if you are getting this type of prompt, then all that basically means is you have Ollama installed. Next is we need to install Qwen. So for that, go to your browser again and go to models. Here you will see all these different models. So I'm going to show you how to use all these different models locally on your system. So first I'll start with Qwen, then on my next video I'm going to show you how to use it for Gamer 3, DeepSeek, Llama, everything. So you know, do subscribe and keep watching all these different videos. I'm going to also show you how to use them. So I'll start with Qwen 3. So you need to select Qwen 3, and once when you are here, you will see all these different versions that are available for Qwen 3, right? So we are going to download the latest one. So we have this command for that. So just copy this command, click on this icon, copy it, minimize it, and just right click and paste it over here. Hit enter after that. So that's going to immediately start downloading our Ollama locally on our system. You can see it is really a big model, like 5.2 gigabyte. So it's going to take about 7 minutes or nearly 8 minutes, you can say. So it's going to take significant amount of time and significant amount of bandwidth as well. So by the time it gets done, I'll show you this interface of Ollama. Let's maximize it. So here you can see we have, if you click on this drop down, you can see all these different models it is showing, right? So GPT OSs, DeepSeek, Gamer 3, Qwen and all that, right? So you might be thinking that these models are already available, so you can switch it from here and you can use all these models. But no, you know, when you type something here, like let's say you are asking this model, so something like what is Python, let's say you want to ask this. So when you hit enter, you're going to only see that it's going to download this model because that is not there. So that is what I'm doing right now. All right, so you need to download this different model like Qwen 3, Gamer or DeepSeek. So you need to download it first, then only you can use these models. So you can download it from your command prompt using those command. So like if you go to your browser, you can use it by just simply using this command from your command prompt, or else that same thing going to run behind the scene as well when you switch to all these different models. So let's wait for some time. Let's wait for our Qwen 3 to get installed. So let's come back after 6.5 minutes. So we'll come back. So now you can clearly see that our Qwen 3 is rightly downloaded and it is pulling and it is verifying it. So soon it will be done. And there you go. So you can see it is done now. So you can start chatting with Qwen 3 right over here. So you can ask something like, what is Java programming in short? So you can ask anything literally to Qwen 3 model. So you can see it is typing you back, and best part is it is running locally on your system. So whatever thing that you are asking, so that data will be located to your system only. So unlike like you are asking some question to ChatGPT or Gemini, so whatever you are asking is directly going to them, right? But all these things that you are doing now will stay to your local system only. So it's going to be completely private to you. So you can see it is answering that Java is a programming language developed by Sun Microsystem. Now it's owned by Oracle. So it is known for being a platform independent. So that's the response you can get on your command prompt itself. Since it is running locally and my system is a bit older configurations, I am just using only 8 gigs of RAM and i3 processor. So that's why it's a bit slow. But if you are using some higher end of system, then it's going to be really quick and smooth. Alright, so that's why it's a bit slow over here. But you get the point, right? How to download and set it up Ollama for Qwen 3, so that you have understood. So I'm going to terminate this by pressing Ctrl Z on my keyboard. So now we are out of it, and I'm going to show you how you can use this Qwen 3. So you need to select this model. So Qwen 3.8b is the latest one. So if you go to your browser, you can see Qwen 3.8b is the latest one. So that is what we have downloaded and we have selected that same model. And here also you can ask that same questions. So you can ask something like, give me hello world snippet of Python. Hit enter. So you can see that Ollama 3 is rightly started answering. Again, it's a bit slow on my system because I'm just using i3 processor, but I have checked it on my higher end CPU. So there I have clearly seen that this is performing way better than this. All right, so you don't need to worry. So you can see it is clearly answering me, right? So print hello world snippet in Python. And there you go. So it is finally answered. It also shows the output, right? Just like it shows in ChatGPT and other models, right? So that's how you install Qwen and use it locally on your system on Ollama. So in my next video, I'm going to show you how to use Gemma 3, then Llama, DeepSeek and all that. So keep watching this video series. And also if you're interested on Python, I highly recommend you to follow this cool Python project playlist. So all these videos are completely free. If you are watching these videos, then I am sure you are going to love them. So the best part is detailed source code of whatever things that I have taught you on all these videos are also available on our official geekyscript.com website. So for example, one of the video is this rock paper scissors game. So here is the video and the detailed source code also you are going to get. So full GUI code, you can directly copy it, you can create your very own rock paper scissors game and can showcase this as a project to your resume, which ultimately going to help you to land to your dream job. Alright, so yeah, so that's pretty much all about this video. Please do like, share and subscribe. That's going to really motivate me to make more the similar kind of videos. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.